Hey guys, Vintage Toyner here with another Masters of the Universe unboxing and review of Beastman. I don't have the box for that one. I just have the accessories. So we'll just get on with it. As you can see, he looks just like the Filmation cartoon. Yeah. Get that. Okay, and some accessories too. Got this off of eBay. Got his little shield. And you know what this is. Watch out. So let's check out the articulation on this guy. Seems a little bit tight. Full split. That's how far the knee goes. That's how far you can kick back. How far you can kick in the front. This one's the Mattel version, so this one does have ankle pivot. For maximum posability. There he is, folks. Beastman. With his accessories. Now let's do a blast from the past one. Let's go with the vintage figure. They look very similar, don't you think? I just don't have the accessories for this one. Has a tear in it. Soft red. Lost a little bit of pink. Has that power punch thing. Nope, you won't stand. So there you go. Like and subscribe to this video channel, and I'll